I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
WHHM News. Today is Tuesday, April 28th, and it is an 8-8. I'm Cole Harriman, and I'm trying very hard to smile right now. This week is ACT Aspire testing. Today's tests are reading and writing, and tomorrow you'll be taking the English math test. English ACT Aspire test, not math. Please make sure you do your best on the test. Remember to get a good night of sleep, eat breakfast, and take care of any personal needs before the test. You will not be able to leave the classroom during the test. Also, leave your cell phones and electronic devices in your lockers during the test. They are not allowed in the testing facility. Eighth graders, this Friday is the eighth grade dance from 6 to 9 in the cafeteria. Remember, it's Hollywood themed, so be excited. I know I am.
Hello and welcome to another show of Kyle and Robert. This week we're going to be talking about the NBA playoffs and our predictions.
Out of the East, I have the Cleveland Cavaliers because of the big three, aka Kyrie Irving, LeBron James, and Kevin Love. The reason is because they're playing as a team right now and they're just so dominant.
I'm just gonna say, and I think that the Golden State Warriors will win the NBA Finals because of their point guard and shooting guard, Klay Thompson and Steph Curry, and also their power forward centers and shooting guards, Andrew Bogut and Andre Iguodala.
And from the East, I think the Cleveland Cavaliers will win the NBA Finals because of LeBron James and his amazing shooting, passing, and defensive abilities. And also, again, with the big three. And from the East, I think they will easily win out.
Cincinnati Reds, my favorite baseball team.
Atlanta Braves. New York Yankees. The Baltimore Orioles.
Alright, my favorite baseball team is probably the Detroit Tigers because I grew up in Michigan. I was a boy and I went to a lot of games at the old Tiger Stadium. And I lived in Ohio for 12 years, and so I followed the Reds a lot. I was a Reds fan for a number of years and a lot of their games. including the playoff game in 2010.
All I knew this morning when I woke is I know something now, know something now I didn't before. And all I've seen since 18 hours ago is green eyes and freckles and your smile in the back of my mind making me feel like I just wanna know, you better know, you better know, you better now. I just wanna know, you better know, you better know, you better now. I just wanna know, you better know, you better know, you better now. I just wanna know you. Everything has changed. And all my walls still painted blue.